Go ahead and start recording this so you, when you come up, you can be born.
This is amazing.
How did you do it?
I don't know. I just lagged. Oh, I can see my biceps is all bloody. Oh, it's bad. Oh, it's my t-shirt. All right. Same. Okay, I'm coming up.
Maybe I want the world.
Yes. Can you guys
see halfway,
buddy?
Oh, back down he goes.
Oh, there he goes.
Back down he goes.
I'm prairie doggy. Look at this.
And back down.
About a third. No, but,
there we go. Oh.
No. Oh. So oh. You. All right.
All right.
Now we need to repair that. Holy crap.
Welcome back to another episode of the... guys, look at my hand.
What are you smelling your finger for?
It smells like death and destruction.
He's smelling his finger.
Where'd you put that finger?
Welcome back to...
In the bathroom.
We're back. Does anybody want to explain the last episode? Like, why we weren't successful?
Pretty much somebody was in charge of leading us, and we didn't get led.
You guys are so mean to me. Like, I led you to the exact right spot. It hasn't been added in multiplayer, it looks like. Because we went and watched a tutorial from Captain Poland.
Captain Poland on YouTube, everybody. Shout out.
And he went to the same spot that we were at, but he found it and we couldn't find it. So, yeah.
So multiplayer only?
I think maybe.
I don't know, it might be.
Yeah, I think that was it.
That's probably what happened.
Today we're going to build a quiver. Beef, how do you build that?
A quiver?
Yeah.
Are we building a quiver today?
That's it? Just one quiver?
I want to, and I don't know how.
I think it was...
it's rabbit fur?
It's either rabbit fur or deer skin. There's a deer right behind you. If you want to go and wreck his face.
No.
Or, you know, you could take that deer skin off your chest.
Dude, that's my favorite deer skin that I have on my chest right now.
I wanted to build poison arrows today, actually.
Poison arrows?
Yeah.
Okay.
So all you need is, like, a pouch.
Deer diarrhea.
And you got to collect twin berries, which are the black ones. I don't know if there are twin berries around here, though.
Kind of feel bad because I'm losing every single deer I see, but I don't kill them.
I found a cases.
Where did you guys go?
I'm trying to find twin berries.
Trying to kill this deer for slip.
So do you need the pouch, the scrotum?
Yeah, you need the scrotum. You need the fruity scrotum.
Did you guys know it was a campery buyer base?
Yeah,
we discovered that.
How did everybody know that?
We've been there like 5 episodes ago.
There's an arm. Oh, there's an arm on the ground too. I'm gonna bring it back to base. Hold on.
An arm.
Ew. It's like moving with my feet. What the crap?
So
seriously?
Is everybody out searching for berries besides?
I think so.
No, well, I'm looking for rabbits.
Yeah, I want rabbits too. I don't think we're in a good rabbit spot.
Oh, there's a bunch of nothing here.
I just saw a rabbit.
Kill it, because I need its skins, because I'm going to build this quiver.
I see a rabbit.
Kill it.
Too lush out here, man.
Yes, I'm going to kill it. I'm going to shoot. Oh, he's running.
We need to pollute and, like, get rid of all these trees, deforest the land, and then we'll be able to see the rabbits.
Got to deforest everything?
Aren't you, like, part native?
I got it.
Yeah. I'm half.
Oh, so it's just like
but
the other
this
half.
Is like, yeah, this is like the half the white.
At this game.
This is like Spock half. With his half human side and his half Vulcan side.
Aldo, do you get, because I just shot two rabbits with my flare gun. Mm-hmm. I don't think you get the flare.
Slip, I thought you were a bad boy. I was about to go murder you.
No, I'm just looking for rabbits because I want to make this quiver. But
oh, you kind of roast them straight away if you shoot them with the flare gun. That's
oh, really? Can you like eat it right away?
Yeah.
What? You killed my rabbits. I needed those skins, man.
I'm sorry. I needed the skins as well. But shooting your flare gun kind of burns it off, right?
We're not on... Are we on the same team or not?
Well, from the previous episode, judging, no.
Look, I'm not the one that fell to his death every episode.
Right, we tried to save you, man. We did try to save you. We went over
Meanwhile, me and Paws were dying. You were just chit-chatting.
We're not going about nowhere. Saving your we're life going and...
What's the one really you do? Don't die anyway.
Beef. Behind you, buddy.
What? What happened?
There's guys behind you. I'm just giving you a verbal warning.
I hope you
behind
don't
me.
Die.
Yeah.
Where are you even?
Ross, don't ever say that.
Oh,
behind
my
you.
Lord.
To wish.
I told
okay.
you.
Okay.
Who's got your back? Literally.
You got my back, Corrales. You got my, I mean, not Corrales. Slip.
What?
I got you. Sorry.
I hope you don't die, I mean.
So, also on the map, there are,
Okay, there's 17 guys here!
Corrales, get them! There are oysters on the map.
Why are you giving me away?
Oh, gosh.
Holy crap. Slip.
Slip. Oh!
Oh, there's a jumper. I got it. Don't worry, Slip.
There we go.
I got this one. Oh, I got him. That was me. All me. Do you say there are oysters?
Yeah, there are oysters.
There are oysters.
Like, I don't know if you can catch them or eat them or whatever, but I'm going to try. They're down near, you know where that big old anchor is?
Yeah.
They're around there on, like, the ocean floor.
Did you know a noisy noise?
Oh, I just collected an oyster. I just collected an oyster.
Did you know a noisy noise annoys an oyster?
No, I
didn't. What?
A noisy noise annoys an oyster. Obviously.
I just got another
noisy
oyster.
Noisy noise annoys an oyster.
Oh, yeah, they're everywhere, dude.
Dude, I'm coming for oysters because they're aphrodisiacs, and I want to get some.
Oh, you want to get spizzy?
Yeah.
Ooh, girl.
Now, did they add a saber-tooth salmon?
I don't, because we don't want them to touch.
Did they add what?
Saber-tooth salmon. Oh, I got an oyster, too.
Yeah.
New item added to the to-do list.
I got two.
Where are they? Oh, yeah, there they are.
I got three.
Can be eaten.
I got four. I got five.
I got five oysters already.
I got six.
How many can you carry?
10.
Suck a beef. 7.
Might be unlimited stock.
And we can eat these for eating?
Yeah, you could totally eat them.
Pause, you should totally come here and get
8. Yeah, I'm coming down.
Because if
this slip
gets frisky, it's going to be bad.
9.
I wonder if these respawn, though, because if 10. They don't respawn, then... But if they do respawn, 11, like...
12.
There are so many.
I know. I got 17 like or something like that. How many can you carry? Numbers.
I don't know.
52? No, I can't carry anymore. Okay. I've got all the oysters I can carry.
Oh, how many is that?
I can't carry any more oysters.
Me neither.
I can't. Well, I got it first. I just want to let everybody know.
Yeah, you're right. You win the oyster race.
Achievement.
Dude, I hope these don't make us too... Because oysters are an aphrodisiac.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and so, there's like four dudes.
Yeah, and we only have like one plate, like one house.
Yeah.
This might be a bad idea. Boys.
No, it's going to be... This is going to be real pork boys.
So. Pork band, take it to the next level.
How many oysters can you get? Like 10? Is that 10?
I'm trying to find out. Okay, I'm on the shore now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think it's 10. It doesn't give you a number, which is
where are they?
It can't be 10.
Oh, there they are. Oh, it doesn't.
Next to the sodas. It looks like fish, though.
Can you just eat them? Like, just like...
Yeah. Oh, dude, it's delicious.
How else do you eat oysters?
Well, you cook them. You can cook them. Cook them.
Yeah, but raw oysters are the best.
Yeah, you don't have to cook them.
Oh, so guys, check this out. Come here. Come and look at me.
Okay. Do you have oyster armor?
How cool do I look right now?
What's going on?
Wait, what? You look pretty cool with your little thing on.
No, check out my footwear, boys.
You mean
is that crap?
Fur boots, suckers.
How do you make
them? That's moon boots.
Huh?
How do you make them?
It's three rabbit bottom fur. Jeans, boots with the fur.
It's three rabbit fur and two rope.
Oh,
I've got that. Ben.
Yeah.
Oh, I did it.
Boss, you're missing out.
Oh, do I have them on now?
Your feet are like in the sand.
They're like,
oh, here they are. Here, let's
they're
go.
Like, these are gross.
They're not gross. These are great for walking. Look at how stylish we are.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is good. This is good stuff, guys.
Everybody knows Beef did make them first.
I did. I did make them first. I also found the oysters first.
Oh, pause.
First on you, Beef.
You may be able to redeem yourself.
Oh, the shark head?
There you go, buddy. Pause.
Okay, back to the berry bush.
I gotta find these berry bushes to make these poison arrows.
I'm walking. I'm not even sprinting. I'm walking.
Pause. I'm gonna go with you. I'll lead the way a little bit.
Thank you.
Feathers.
Blackberries. Where are they? Oh, what color are these?
Where's their house?
Oh, there's a little like squad of people
rabbit.
Coming.
Oh, it's a squirrel.
Same, but different.
Oh, wait a minute.
Pause.
Bet it tastes
left.
The same.
Oh, I found twin berries.
Good job, Eve. You're the first in that as well.
Oh, that's for the poison arrows.
Oh, I thought it was...
So you just...
Come here, rabbit.
aphrodisiacs too.
Dude, I saw on Reddit last night, there's like these two sets of twins that married each other, and both the twins had twins. It is really creepy.
It's like Twinception. Random.
Twin Peaks or Twinception, I don't know.
Twin Peaks.
I don't know if this works in multiplayer either, guys.
Oh crap, I'm only eating.
What a crazy old school American reference.
Oh, thank you for clear cutting the way there.
Yeah, making a path for you, man.
I appreciate it, lad.
Crap, I cannot eat all the berries. I'm sorry, beef.
No, it's okay. So I got 6 twin berries, but I don't think it works.
Did you just give me a lad?
What is blueberries?
Lad.
Is that like Come Sail Away reference or what?
It's like the highest blueberry bush I've ever seen in my life.
Come sail away. Come sail away with me, lad.
Is that the song? I feel like it's really awkward when he says the lad part. I'm like, that's, you shouldn't have put the lad in.
With the lad in? Bass.
Yeah, we're trying
There's
to.
There's a rabbit up there. There's a rabbit up there.
Where?
Why
where?
Are you? Why are you not telling us?
I can't sprint. I'm afraid I'm gonna lose the. I don't know where it is anymore.
No. Okay.
Splitting up. Okay. I'm
I don't know if we're going the right way.
Just to kind of defend.
Are we heading to the right house? There's
I don't know.
So many houses on my freaking HUD.
It's got to be over here, isn't it? Or wait, this way. I bet
so.
You. I feel like it's got to be this way, buddy. Follow me. Pause.
Beef is gone.
I'm over here, guys. I have some bad news. I don't think you can actually make those poison arrows.
Here it is.
No way.
Yeah. Unless it's a way that I don't know about. So in the wiki, it just says combine arrow with twin berries. That's what I've been doing, but
we're back. Pause.
Really... Beef.
Yeah.
Help.
Where do we put this bad boy?
I'm good. I'm okay.
I don't know. What do you think?
Looking at
you. I know.
I think we need like a trophy wall. We just need to build like a one singular wall.
Oh, you're hurting me more than him. What are you doing?
Okay. I'm jumping one in singular in. Wall. You see here.
Oh, dude, I think it. What it is, I think it's, I get a little bit lag.
Like a defensive wall? Or?
I
don't know. Can you put stuff on the defensive wall?
Here's a basic wall.
Maybe let's do that.
Okay, here.
Beef, don't steal my crowns from me. Don't become too good of friends with him.
But.
Pause.
But I love him.
Pause. I'm coming, pause. Let's see a beef.
Oh, wow.
Okay, we need 5 loggers.
Oh, wow.
I am not putting his head down.
Unbelievable.
Okay, hold on.
Just kidding.
I'll take it to the limit here. Give me a second. Oh, it's getting dark. Boys, we got to head home so we can sleep.
Okay, let's go home.
Well,
I'm going
home. You just went away. The poison is split up, and it's bad mojo.
Yeah, Corrales, there's like 4 homes. Which one is...
Come to us. Follow our name.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. There you go. It's the... Oh, yeah. Wow. I was not going towards the right one at all.
Okay. I got 2...
Hey, between me...
Smell of my finger.
Moment. What?
That's bad.
Can I smell?
No, it's bad. What? Smelling your finger is bad. It means there's bad hombres around.
Okay, this is pretty dark. You know what I'm going to do?
It is really dark.
It's getting dark. Too dark to see.
Yep, same with me.
Feels like you might be knocking on heaven's door.
Knock, knock on heaven's door. Dude, we just changed the color and we are back at the base.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Yeah. What you guys building over here? That kind of doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
It does. We're making a trophy wall.
Paying attention.
Oh, a trophy wall. Very nice.
Base.
It's a trophy wall, dur. I mean, it says it.
Did Paws bring the shark head, dur?
Mm-hmm.
Here's the trophy wall.
Okay, now we need to make the little trophy thing.
Okay, I got it. Hold on.
It's so awesome.
I thought you guys wanted to sleep. I came
we
back
do,
here
we
for
do.
Sleep.
After we do the trophy.
Can I kill you, Paws, and get it?
Ooh, there you go. Is... There you go, Paws. Put it up! Super trophy!
Yes!
We did it!
Yes!
We did it!
We did it! Woohoo!
Amazing!
Oh, sleep. Thank you so much, Slip.
Changing the face of the forest game.
Awesome. I figured out how to do the poison arrows.
Dude, we are
first on that as well.
I can't sleep.
It's 3 twin berries per arrow, so it's pretty expensive, actually.
That's dumb.
Yeah.
That is so dumb.
I mean, it doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, like the booze, you can have like 10 arrows or something crazy like that with the booze. But with poison, it's like only 1.
I swear the katana is the best weapon in the game.
It is the best weapon in the game. You know what?
Break is just efficient.
Can I try the poison arrows on one of you guys?
You can try it on me. Or no.
Pause
was kind of late for the recording today, so try it on Pause.
That's true. Pause was kind of late.
What?
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, Pause. This is for science.
No.
No, let me try it. I only have one.
No.
Pause. Don't steal. Pause.
I don't want to get poisoned.
Pause. Just Just let it happen,
relax.
Man.
Relax.
Look.
You missed.
No, no, I got him. Are you getting poisoned?
I don't know. How fast acting is it?
Are you dying? This is happening. Shh.
Are you not dying, no. I think I got knocked back a bit. I feel like a lab rat right now. It's creepy. Ow!
Did that work for poison?
That took some... You know what?
When you fell from heaven?
Ow! Ow! So, wait.
Oh, guys. What? Relax. Pause. Do you feel anything?
I feel fine.
So, well, the funny thing is, when I shot him, he got knocked back. He didn't get poisoned, and I was able to grab my arrow from the trunk.
Oh,
but I think the arrow went like right through him.
Poison me, man.
I don't have it incoming... now. The arrow is no longer poisoned.
Really?
Oh, yeah. What?
It's really strange.
Did this tree get poisoned?
Maybe the tree is poisoned.
Yeah, because I mean, the only thing, you didn't hit him. Like, I just saw the arrow hitting a tree, and then
I hit him. I hit him. He got knocked back. Yeah.
Weird.
I didn't feel anything. That's the
problem.
Can we
sleep?
Pause.
Please, game. Hmm. Okay, we can sleep. We can sleep.
I was just lighting the fire here. Oh, that fire still looks so derpy.
Yeah, okay.
He's in the worst spot ever.
We've started the fire.
Okay, I'm gonna crouch. Please don't do any.
Okay, I'm sleeping.
I'm sleeping.
I'm sleeping.
Is Paul the only one without the sweet Uggs?
Yeah, he's like not part of the Poik Boy crew. Dude, we're trying to sell these, so you have to wear them.
Okay, so how do I make fur boots then?
You need three rabbit skins and two ropes.
Three rabbit skin and two ropes.
I mean, the last album didn't do that good, man, so we got to merchandise a little bit. You're not helping.
Boots with the fur.
I'm going to go out looking for more of these berries.
Nope. Where do they go?
I'm not really sure what we're doing. Everybody's on their own adventure, kind of.
Yeah.
Like.
Oh, have you guys tried? You can make snowshoes as well, boys. And it should be pretty easy. It's 5 sticks and 2 rope.
Oh,
look, there we go.
Sticks. I have 2 sticks. Holy crap! This is bad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Oh, baby.
So I bet
5 sticks, 2 rope.
There we go, boys. Look at my snowshoes.
Oh no! They're like with the little things. They're gonna be so clunky though.
I only have 1 rope.
You can make rope from cloth.
What?
How many sticks, yeah. Beef?
5 sticks, 2 rope.
Okay, I got them.
Look at my beautiful shoes, boys.
They are amazing. Used for what?
They apparently they help you walk in snow better.
Which snow?
No.
Oh, yeah. There's a little bite.
These are so. They're like the worst little tiny little things.
No,
I know, right?
Actually, they're pretty hot.
I want to put my fur boots back on.
I wish you could.
Look at them. Oh, your fur boots look. You know what? Those look cooler suddenly. I don't know why.
The fur boots.
They're pretty sweet.
Look, if you get up, if you get down and take a look at them while I'm up here, look at that. They look really good.
Yeah, they look like caveman boots or
something. Yeah, there's sure some Uggs going on here.
Yeah.
Ag-
squirrel!
Kill
it. Squirrel!
Equipped. Please equip my fur boots.
I don't know if you guys have ever made a head bomb before.
Yes! I just got a squirrel double kill.
A head bomb?
Yeah, I've never wanted to blow up my head, so I don't think I've ever had the...
How do you do the head bomb?
...inclination
so
to
you,
make
you
a head bomb.
You create a bomb, and then you add it to a head. I don't think it works with a skull. Yeah, it's gotta be a head. Like so, we gotta...
So how is the bomb made?
Like a B-A-L-M?
The bomb is a circuit board.
Explosives?
Oh, my oysters are all spoiled, boys!
What?! Edible oyster. I'm gonna eat all mine right now.
I ate them. They're freaking good. Oh my god, boys. I feel something now.
I'm feeling a little bit.
This.
I just ate all my oysters and,
I've got a head bomb. Can you see the wires going out from it?
Yeah, a little randy. It's pretty cool. It's got a little tiny bottle of booze on it, too. That's adorable.
Look at it! Can you please stand still over here?
Away from the house.
Yeah, over here. It will break some stuff.
Okay, over here is perfect. We're not gonna kind of
right here,
trees.
Open field. We're good.
Okay,
hold on. Wait for Slip.
Slip.
Okay.
Okay, for science. Pause. How do you do? You just throw? Okay, pause. Move back.
Walk towards it. Oh, man.
You know what's amazing? I kept a hold of the squirrel head the whole time.
The death clutch on the squirrel thing. Did you guys take a lot of damage or no?
No.
None.
Nothing.
I got like maybe 1/5 of my health.
Oh, I lost no health and I lost no
armor?
No armor, nothing. It didn't even faze me. Because really I'm too amazing. Destroyed.
Hmm. Well, that was a waste of a head. A perfect fine head as well.
Can I, like, place this?
You just gave Pa's head.
Come on.
Bomb.
Thanks, Kraus, for the head.
It's
I will cherish that moment forever.
You and can't now... Even, you can't even drop these spoiled oysters. Like, once you have them...
Oh, mine is still edible. How long have you been having yours for?
I got two more trophies on the trophy wall, Pa's.
All of mine are spoiled. All of them.
I just ate, like, 10. I'm gonna have so much diarrhea.
Oysters give you diarrhea?
I don't know. I mean, they might
oysters
be
are oysters. Have you ever had oysters, Kraus?
Yes, I have Excuse had me. Oysters.
Did you get diarrhea from it?
No, I just had like
well,
a
there
few.
You go.
But I just had like 12 of them straight
Honestly,
away.
In real life, I hate oysters.
Me too.
Really?
They taste more. Like eating like a loogie. Like
I agree.
They're
I don't
the consistency
like
of what is like a loogie? Snot.
A loogie is snot. Stuff that comes out of your nose.
Oh, like a really thick, like a really loogie. Thick, snotty, like, you know, you spit it out. It's like a loogie. It's gross, and that's what oysters taste like. And now people in the comments are going to be like, I can't believe it. Oysters are the best, blah, blah, blah.
No, whatever. They're not.
This fireplace needs to
I don't go. Like them.
This fireplace really needs to go.
My wife loves them.
Oh, holy crap. Guys, you know what we should do? We should plant some twin berries so that we can make poisonous arrows.
We like, need to
on
make
the,
a...
On the regular.
Yeah, I'm making thing. Sap collectors. I'm making random stuff.
No, we need the
we should cut down the trees. Thing.
No, don't cut any bushes.
No, not bushes, trees.
All right, I'm with you, Beef. I'm going to make a planter thingy.
Okay. I'm collecting a bunch of these. The problem is I don't know how to plant them. It's really, the planting system is a little bit.
Mm. You know what I mean? Crap. How okay. did you make, how did you make the rope? How much cloth is that?
It's like 10 cloth or 14. Something. I don't know. Just keep adding cloth until.
100.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nailed it. We got a planter. I'm pretty much changed the face of this game.
Yeah, you did. You are like the MVP of the pork boys.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to build the second plan? One.
Where did you put it?
Over here.
Oh, okay, cool. Let's see if I can actually plant coneflower, aloe. So I don't know if this is it, but let's find... No, I think that's blueberries.
Did you guys know that you can have more sap collectors on each tree?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Maybe.
Okay, oh, you mean more
information?
More sap collectors on the same tree, or...?
Yeah, on the same tree, because I'm building one here, and it's totally doable. Like, I mean, that's a game changer if I've seen one.
And I wish I could cycle through... Yeah, now I can only plant coneflower or aloe. I don't think you can actually plant the twin berries, which is disappointing.
What?
Yeah.
Kind of silly.
Don't want to be the gap, but this area is pretty secure now, isn't it?
Yeah, like, we haven't even had a lot of problems at all.
Like, first day was pretty bad, but after that...
Put nothing on.
Anybody got any pots? Can you build a pot? No, you can't, right?
I got
can't
it.
Build
I'm
a
gonna,
pot, no.
I'm gonna finish this for you right now.
Finish
Done.
Off. Oh, there's Done. A pot over here by me, Corrales. Do you want another one?
Yeah, because I have one here which is unfinished. I'm just missing the pot.
I have one in my inventory, so I can't actually pick this one up, but if you come towards me, you can get this one.
Hey, I'm looking for you. There we go. There we are. Come on. Oh, so that at a base, alright. Base camp. Pause?
Yes?
Are you just felling chopping trees in the bottom, in the base?
No. This isn't in the base.
Well, it's kinda pretty close. Oh, thank you. How many can you carry? One, right?
Just one, yeah.
Thank you so much.
No problem. I'm here to give you
assist
pots.
And help.
Yes.
Give me that pot.
Is anybody still feeling like a little bit excited from those oysters? Or...
I am. I'm cutting down trees to like burn some of that extra steam off.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. These other brothers are on the island with these hot butts. I keep touching them.
That's a new point from single I've seen.
That's like the least popular single.
Slip Gator don't want none unless you got a butt I can touch. Mm. You sideways. I love this song.
Oh, you can touch mine if you want, though.
Oh, where are you, man?
I'm feeling you? Pretty.
Oh, I just goose
pretty
paused.
Frisky myself. Come here.
I had a walk by goosing.
Love a boy.
Let's go in the bushes right here so they can't see.
Okay. Touch it.
Guys, I hear a monstrous thing.
Ooh,
okay. There it is. I'm on the Armsy.
We are busy. We are.
Is that, is it just me or is it so much taller than usual?
I'm on the thing. Word to your mother.
No, I think.
Wait, where is that? Ooh. I hear it.
Holy Jesus, I'm crying to crow.
It looks here. Oh,
there it is.
Okay.
Overwatch reporting for duty. Oh, it's got new noises.
I get it. It's turning red.
Pause, you killed me.
What? No, this killed me.
Got it.
Your anaconda wanted to touch this butt. Mm-mm.
There, now you can touch my butt.
I did it. What, I hope you're feeling pretty good.
I'm just putting some fish on the drying rack. It's cool. You guys didn't got even that help. Taken care of.
Beef didn't even help a little bit. All right.
Thank you. Okay, so we have sap collectors all over the place. I think that's going to be a wise idea because sap is used for nothing. I don't know. Why is sap used for?
That's going to be a wise idea because sap is used for nothing. For
everything. You can repair stuff and you can upgrade your weapons and all
See,
that great
stuff.
This
is what I mean. This is going to be a 360 sap collector right here, baby.
So we have all these planters here now, too. Don't forget for Why stuff. You all...
Okay, that's E. And we need...
That I built.
I built a snack bar, by the way. Right by the shark head.
Look at this 360
a snack bar.
Yeah, dude. So if you feel compelled to, like, you know, share your soda pop.
I thought
we were gonna build like all our free. Stuff like
oh
up
dude
top.
I'm gonna help you out with some stuff on it.
Thank you, Krause.
Okay, I kind of drank what I had. I'm sorry.
It's okay, I understand.
All right.
No, putting some sodas on.
The garden is done.
Hey,
the garden the trophy wall is good.
Like, I guess, look at that. That's a full snack wall, buddy.
Hey, look at it.
Where's the snack wall? Yeah.
It's got mostly phantoms.
Okay, can I just break this bush here?
This is for, like, the tour. If you're coming through the tour,
yeah, exactly.
And then you get here, you're like, these are the trophy areas, and if you'd like to purchase a beverage.
Should we focus on walls, or should we just focus on traps for the next coming days?
That's a good idea. Where'd you put all these?
The traps are pretty fancy. The sap collectors.
There they are. Yes, I found them.
The 360 is amazing.
Well, that's awesome. Yeah, that's amazing.
I think we should make our treehouse like area bigger, man. This thing is awesome.
I agree. But we could definitely do that in the next episode because we don't have time right now.
Time does fly when you're having fun.
Mm-hmm. He's always so upset. What? No! Come on!
What? Why?
No, it's just getting good and it's just bye-bye.
Oh, man. All right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe to everybody except for Paz. I'm just kidding. Paz especially because he's the best.
That's incredibly rude.
Said I'm just kidding and you're the best.
That still hurts.
You're dumb. Just
there's
kidding.
A little truth to that.
Oh, dude. You know, the moon boots, they go really well with the Bambi armor.
Oh, do they? Like a nice little fashionable accessory?
Yeah. Like fashionistas. Okay, back. It's back. Where am I going?
Peace out!
I don't know.
Bye.
Bye!